from an engineering aspect, you need to be a dreamer because everything that we are doing needs to be created. We need to act quickly on climate change. I think the time is ticking.
Hydrogen is the fuel of the future and the most critical element that will drive the decarbonization ambitions globally.
We have a commitment at Masdar to support the development of the green hydrogen business and become a global leader by 2030.
In green hydrogen, we are building by far the biggest installation in Europe, which will be used to decarbonize shipping, industry, heavy trucking, all kinds of energy use that can't be electrified. We are also building the largest sustainable aviation fuel plant in the south of Europe.
What makes Spain a particularly good country to develop very affordable and plentiful hydrogen is the access to a significant amount of sun and wind that allow us to produce renewable energy at the lowest cost across Europe. We also have a fantastic location to become an export hub.
With Mubadala, we have a totally shared vision of the future. Mubadala wants to go fast, we want to go fast.
So we're going to need around 30 projects of the size of our Andalusian Green Hydrogen Valley projects in order to cover green hydrogen needs of Europe through 2030.
With the support of our local and global partners, we are working shoulder to shoulder, hand by hand, side by side, to make a genuine and true change.
I'm a sustainable energy engineer, so it is both exciting and rewarding to contribute to and be at the forefront of the next wave of the UAE pioneering the energy transition.